Emma, welcome to my channel. So, this weekend, we're going on a little adventure. Oh, Lucy, that's not a good face. I wouldn't do that face. Unfocusing my camera. You said hello as well. Wave. So, this weekend, we're going on a little bit of an adventure. We're going to a festival. It's called the Deershed Festival, and it's in North Yorkshire. Where's it? Where is it?
Top Cliff.
It's at Top Cliff. It's the third year we're going, and I've still no idea where we go. I think it's near Ripon. Near Ripon, where? Anyway, it's a really nice festival, a really family-friendly festival. Not like festivals I used to go to when I was young, where they'd like step out of tents and stuff at the end. So this is very nice. You can get give you Sunday newspapers and a little shop and stuff. It's very fancy. Oh, again. Anyway, so we're on our way, and the weather looks like it's gonna be
rainy.
Oh no, not rainy. God, I hate rain.
Yay!
No, don't want rain. Anyway, so here we go. So last night and yesterday was a really good time, just kind of looking around, just hanging out. I decided not to do any filming, so I thought we'd just kind of chill out a bit. So now it's Saturday morning. And it's raining! Show you the rain. Our tent is looking insane. This is our gorgeous big bell tent. And we got it because of the ease of getting up and getting down. So you can get it up in 15 minutes and down in the same. Which, you know, our old tent, we used to spend about 2 hours getting up and down and having lots of arguments. So this is nice and easy. I don't really like camping, but if it's choice between holiday or no holiday, I'm gonna go for holiday. Which, if it means camping, then so be it. Hi Alice! Is it raining? See some nice big queues there. As you can see, we're really close to the festival grounds. Because it's not too wild, because it's not too wild a festival, I don't feel so bad doing it. I think if it was like Lee's festival or something, I'd be really worried because everybody's just totally wrecked going by, but it's not that kind of festival. It's a really nice kind of family place. Where are they? No, they're running around. And it's a really nice place just to kind of hang out. And so I'll take some more pictures inside a little bit later on. Hopefully the rain's gonna stop. Okay, so there's rain, and then there's rain. This is not the exciting summer experience we were after. This is not what the little ones are in a little play tent somewhere with about 1,000 other children all squashed in. Here is my heat magazine, and Lucy's having some cocoa pop with a fork. Because Dad forgot the spoons. Fork and a paper bowl. But do you know, at least it's cocoa pops. The luxury experience. Oh no, have you ever seen so much rain? So I'm not quite sure what we're going to be doing today. At least we went on the rides yesterday, didn't we? We went on the Helter Skelter and the big wheel yesterday. Oh my gosh, I think there are actually people on the big wheel now. I don't think I'd fancy that much. Oh, I can see them right at the top. Hardcore. Hardcore festival goers.
Come in for Kevin Thurston. Wow.
Hello. We're in bed now. We had to sneak back as fast as we could because it started pouring down with rain again after our sunny interval. And now, the extra fun bit of being so close to the site is you get this really exciting mix of music. I'm not sure if you can hear it in the background. It just sounds awful, doesn't it? Yeah, so we've got a combination of that stage and that stage blended together to just create a big noise. Say night-night.
Night-night.
So the little ones are getting to sleep. You have to, I think they're okay, though. I think they can sleep through it. But it's really raining outside and I'm a little bit worried about my hot drink dilemma because you know how much I like a hot drink. My husband has got to find a way to get me a hot drink now. Okay, well, good night.
After a very wet night, woken up, and it's a very hot day. It's a bit too hot. Now in the science tent, which is brilliant. There's loads of science, engineering, all those kind of things. It's really nice, lots of activities for the kids. That's going on, really interesting. We're just throwing aeroplanes.